Continuing still wakes the deep. I don't know how much longer I have. I did check the progress. I don't even think I'm halfway, but I'm probably wrong. So let's see what happens.
So fucking cold.
Cold. This guy's always cold. It's like he's in the North Sea or something.
Locked.
Accommodations, wreck floor, crew lounge, lockers, exit to deck, gallery, canteen, pantry. See what we were doing. Warm yourself up.
My hands are fucking ice.
So I have to warm myself up in here. Could light this on fire. Oh. If it was a snake, it would have bit me.
I'm in a fucking nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For fuck's sake.
I should do it. Well, feeling toasty.
Enough waiting around.
Nice ambient lighting. Cool. Got that. Willy Wonka's closet.
Look at that. That is some weird shit, man. I feel sick.
Check out this water. This looks neat. Oh, the oil in the water looks pretty cool.
Well, I must have gone through the roof. Must have been a way up somewhere.
Okay. Supposed to go through the ceiling here. Okay. There it is. ghosts. So apparently this game is inspired by H.P. Lovecraft. And it reminds me of that movie, The Color in Space, with Nicolas Cage. I think that was the name of it.
This isn't gonna open. Oh, Jesus. Fucking poor bastard. Fuck!
Hey.
I was right, you stay over there.
Sorry.
This is the strongest particle board drop ceiling I've ever been on. Keep your sausages to yourself.
Christ.
Excuse me, you know how to get out of here?
Oh, Jesus. Fucking poor bastard.
Exactly. Oh. Later.
How did they get like that? Christ, the trots do this.
Oh, there's his arm. Okay. Looks like they're getting munched on. All right, that's a little bit excessive. Whoa!
Roof access. But I'm so close.
Okay. Got the magic screwdriver.
Stop making noise, guys.
Pretty sure I'm gonna die. That sandwich is still good. That's a fine sandwich. The alien stuff. Let's see how I dropped down.
Christ.
You okay? Right there. There it is. Thought I was going to have to climb back up on the animanium drop ceiling. Uh-oh, got you, Roy. Get your cupcakes ready. Bring him some cookies to go with his incident. I guess this is going to be the new Christmas game. A Christmas tradition. I'm gonna turn that off. Oh. ship out of here. Yep. Oh no! Why did I skip it? Thought I was protecting myself, but I skipped it.
Fuck this fucking police.
Like the world is ending.
Roy! He up here! Roy!
No way.
Jesus, it's moving out of the other place.
That's not getting any better.
God almighty. That must be it. Thank Christ. Roy! Roy. Roy.
There he is.
Talk to me, big man. Come on, Roy. Roy, wake up, you prick. Please wake up. Wake up, come on. Oh, you bastard. Don't leave me here. Please, big man, come on back. Christ, don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I going to tell Susan? I mean, she's going to fucking kill me, man. No? She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls. I mean, what am I going to tell him? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home. Aye, I know. Me and Ollie. I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Give him some orange juice. The sugars are low. Roy, you better get up, you son of a bitch.
Who's this?
Finley, Kaz. You got to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the water's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. That English bastard better come and all. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Do I make a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him to help. Kaz? For fuck's sake, what's going on?
Roy's not coming.
Ah, Jesus. God, did he not make it?
No. was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, I loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No. No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's not anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking good down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking rick.
Good. You need to find a way across the deck. Get to Marine Control Room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right.
A rib cage. Don't want Roy catching cold. The hell is that light still on? Oh, this is... That's not a good idea. There we go. Come on now. This guy must have did P90X. Oh wow. Back. break this mouse. Okay, I'm proud of myself. Close up of the rib cage. Okay. Oh, that wasn't so bad. First.
Jesus, fuck. Rope. Not you at all. Nice and slow. That's all right. I just need to make a call. Yeah? Right.
Oh, wow.
There we go.
Where's the phone, Roper?
Finley, I'm at Marine Control. I'm not alone.
Fuck! Is it that bastard, Renick?
No. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Cass, listen to me. All right. Listen.
All right.
We need to keep it together.
All right. Just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First. Find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. All right?
Aye, all right. I'll look for it.
Talk to Rupert while I'm gone.
Any chance, better call Finley. Why is it locked? Fuck's sake.
Why is it locked? Talk to Finley.
It's locked.
Oh, shit. Aye, there's a key.
They're good fucking news.
Rupert's got the key. I know it. Give us the key, Rupert. Don't let you get in your guts. Wait a minute. You got three arms. I'm all right. Of course. That's awesome.
It's all right, Pa. Here we go. I'll look after this now. All right.
Got it, pal. Okay. Well, that's it for tonight.